Chinese martial arts are broad and profound. Wing Chun is one of the most popular Chinese martial arts. In Chinese, the word Sifu means master or teacher. Sifu Pui Yi is one of the female leaders in Wing Chun.
When I was a child, I loved watching Kung Fu movies or Kung Fu TV dramas. So fascinated by the heroes and heroines in the movies. So they have great Kung Fu skills and they possess courage and did good deeds to save the world. So I think I started to get interested in Kung Fu when I was a child. When I was a teenager, I actually decided that now it is the time for me to start learning Kung Fu. But I didn't choose Wing Chun specifically. It happened by coincidence. I had a friend, a very good friend, who already practiced Wing Chun for 1.5 years at that time. So through him, I was introduced to Wing Chun.
Sifu Pui Yi started to learn Wing Chun during her time in Denmark. In order to know more deeply about Wing Chun, she went back to China with her friend and visited other masters of Wing Chun to find the roots of Wing Chun Kung Fu. That's when she met Grand Master Wan Kam Leung.
I met Grandmaster Wong Gam Leung in 2007. At that time, I've already practiced Wing Chun for more than 10 years. But once I met him, I decided that I want to learn his style of Wing Chun. It was a lot more suitable to me. His style, the logic and principles and theories suited me better than my old style.
其實由2007年佩儀同個師兄喺丹麥嚟香港第一次接觸咗我嘅實用詠春，就係佢喺路經我樓下見到招牌之後而上嚟問嘅，喺呢段時間就結咗個緣啦。由佢喺丹麥之前已經玩咗好耐嘅詠春㗎啦，亦都係一個教練嚟嘅。經佢兩師兄弟上嚟嘅時間咧，咁啊啱啱剛好我喺度嘅，咁喺呢段時間咧我就分析咗我嘅詠春同佢詠春嘅分別。後嚟佢兩個都有好大嘅興趣。
Definitely, if you are a woman and you're learning Wing Chun, it's very good for self-protection. It's a very good system if you want to learn to defend yourself. But I think that if you learn Wing Chun, it doesn't only benefit you in terms of defending yourself, but it gives you a lot of other benefits. For example, when you start learning Wing Chun, you get more alert and you confidence. And when you have confidence, it benefits you in other aspects of your life. So Wing Chun is very good for women, both mentally and physically.
My name is Kalina and I'm 14 years old and I've been training Wing Chun for almost 3 years now, but I've been training here for only 1 year. And I've chosen to train Wing Chun because I think it's something that I'm very interested in general, but it's also a great way for me to learn how to defend myself, which luckily I've never had to use in any real life situation. But I feel like if I ever have to, then I would be able to defend myself.
In the future, Grandmaster Wan and Sifu Pui Yi will focus on teaching Wing Chun and injecting the spirit of Wing Chun into their students.
我亦都好希望將實用Wing Chun一代傳一代咁承傳落去嘅，係啦，發揚光大。
Well, for my own personal development, I want to first learn more, practice more, and understand more. And then I want to inspire other women to focus on, for example, Wing Chun, not necessarily, but to learn some kind of self-defense system.